women are looking at dating from their own perspective. So you're looking at dating, you're looking at what you do or respond to a guy from the same perspective as if a guy did that to you. So if a guy was super needy to you, it would turn you off. So you're thinking, oh, if I actually tell this guy I'm into him and I'm keen and I had a great time, love to see you again. You're thinking, oh, if a dude said that to me, I'm going to think he's a pussy. I'm turned off.